Welcome to the forest. Here we focus on trees and a river rather than on animals. Please enjoy each space for as long as you like. When you want to move on, look for an icon of a paw print and choose it. To exit and go back to the home page, just press any of these buttons. L1, L2, R1 and R2. Now you're in the savannah. Look around and see what you can find. Able to eat all these scraps. Well, look around to your right and see who's coming. This is a spotted hyena. Now, what do you think? Which of these animals has the most powerful bite? A lion, a hyena, or a tiger? Yes, you're right. A hyena like this has the strongest bite of any mammal in the world. Her bite is 8 times more powerful than a human bite. The power of her jaw means that she can easily break and chew the bones of this zebra. To match her jaws, she has an incredible digestive system, so she can actually digest the zebra's bones. She's the ultimate recycler. She can eat practically every part of this zebra, including skin, hooves, hair, and teeth. Now even she can't actually digest its hair and teeth. But she'll still eat them. You can see that this hyena has lost her right ear. This may well have happened fighting another hyena, because they're very competitive and fight a lot. Now, what do you think? With hyenas, which gender is bigger and stronger? Is it males or females, or are they both about the same? Well, that makes sense, but it's not right. Try again. Yes, you're right. Female hyenas like this one are bigger than males and dominate them. But the females still compete ruthlessly with each other. Now she's going to take the food away before any rival can get it from her. But she'll be back. Soon the remains of that zebra will be completely gone. And you got close to a hyena.
Thank you.